Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing 242 pounds, Tony Garea. Now entering the ring area, accompanied by his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, from Tennessee, weighing 267 pounds, Dr. D, David Schultz.
The World Wrestling Federation, featuring the greatest superstars in professional wrestling. Hi again, everybody. This is Jack Reynolds at ringside along with Angelo Mosca. There he is, Dr. D, David Schultz.
And he's in the stable again with Bobby the Brain Heenan.
His opponent from New Zealand, Tony Garea. One fall, 10-minute time limit. And your referee is Terry Yorkston.
Believe me, Dr. D, David Schultz, has got his hands full with Tony Garea. At one time, he was one half of the WWF World Tag Team Federation Championship belt along with Rick Martel. Look at that move.
Tony Garea.
Garea going for a press. Forgot to hook the leg. Dr. D took a scoop, doesn't want any part of it.
Oh, Dr. D is out of the ring. He wants, right now, he wants no part of Tony Garea, the big man from New Zealand. Referee Terry Yorkston counting. There he is. David Schultz, Dr. D. The fans hollering Weasel on behalf of Bobby Heenan.
Right. Look at this. Tony Greer's got the upper hand on this match.
Garea went some great moves in there. There's a two count. Terry Yorkston, boy, right on top of all the action.
He caught him short, just ready to go out.
Oh, good move in there by Tony Garea. There are a lot of people that do not like Dr. D, David Schultz, and they got to be enjoying this right now, Angelo.
Right now, Tony Garea's got the upper hand. He just barely missed.
I thought
you know,
he
Jack,
had.
You gotta
I thought
hook,
it was all
you got to hook that leg and pull that leg to pin those shoulders down.
I thought it was all over. Garea with a wrist lock right now. Garea applying the pressure. Dr. D going for the throat. Pounding away. Look at this. Try for a whip. And Garea with a whip into the turnbuckle. Bobby Heenan right now interfering with this match. Referee Yorkston counting. There's Garea. Angelo.
He's got these people excited here.
I tell you, Tony Garea looks very impressive this week.
He looks ready and willing, and he's very, very capable.
Boy, Tony Garea. There's a try for a press. What happened?
He slipped his leg right over the top bottom rope. Tony Greer is a veteran in this ring. Oh, look at that move. Oh!
Garea, stunned. Elbow smashed by Dr. D. David Schultz. Try for a press. Three count. Oh, that was quick.
That was quick. He anticipated another move, and unfortunately, he wound up in the short end of the stick. Tony Garea did.
Tony Garea in complete control of this bout against Dr. D. David Schultz. And it took a fluke move for Dr. D to get the three count. All right, let's go up to the ring right now on the official decision.
The winner of the match, Dr. D. David Schultz.
Angelo, it's got to be heartbreaking for Tony Garea.
It has. He had the upper hand all through this match.
He took command of the bout from the bell, and up until that three count, Tony Garea was on top of this match. Let's pick up the action once again.
You know,
see how Dr. D, David Schultz.
See, that professional wrestlers have been noted to study other men's moves through film and tape, and evidently Dr. Schultz studied this move.
Schultz coming off the ring right now. There's the elbow smash to the sternum area. Now the press.
See what I mean?
Terry Yorkston. One, two, three. That's it.
It's all over.
Isn't that something?
It's amazing. One second you're on the upper hand, the other one you're on the bottom end.
And Bobby Heenan is so delighted. Oh, he may not even sleep tonight. All right, we now have a World Wrestling Federation update. Stand by for more excitement.